funny thing about it is knowing you don't deserve it. More than here to live inside a factory of fear. Still redacted, but it's actually been happening for years. Gone.